Honor, as you can see, Mrs. Dawson is in no condition to testify.
Your Honor, Mrs. Dawson is my witness. She's in the courtroom, and I'd like her on the witness stand.
Will the witness please take the stand?
Mrs. Dawson.
It's all so funny. Oh, you people looking at me.
Order! Order in the court!
And you. You're the funniest of all. I hate you!
Nora!
Fire in the court!
Behave yourself!
Nora! Stop it! Honor, Mrs. Dawson is clearly out of her mind.
I call the court's attention to the defense's preoccupation with Mrs. Dawson's sanity. Mrs. Dawson is not out of her mind. Because this is not Mrs. Dawson.
Your Honor, that is ridiculous. Order! Order!
I beg the court's indulgence, Your Honor. Perhaps this was a most unusual approach. The real Nora Dawson escaped from Dyer Mental Hospital, where she was being systematically driven out of her mind.
Bailiff, this young woman will be held for future questioning.